those fine creatures belong to you?
They do.
Come, come, come. There you are.
I'm afraid they're quite ill-bred.
Oh, on the contrary, they appear to be perfectly bred.
What I meant to say is that they are ill-behaved.
Behavior is a matter of handling, not breeding.
And for that reason, the well-bred dogs belong on the shortest of leashes.
Though I always think the best-bred dog belongs in the surest of hands.
Yes, I'm sure you do.